Professor Antonio Benevieni. He was born on 1443 and passed away on 1502. He was the father of modern pathology. And he was a surgeon of the hospital Santa Maria Nova in Florence. He was the first person to establish a relationship between the clinical manifestations of diseases and the anatomical changes of post-mortem organs.